Unique costumes, smiling faces, and lots of community members came together last night at the Hill Street Park in Danville to hand out candy to children at the Trunk or Treat event, a night that is not only fun, but safe.
But the Trunk or Treat is nice because it's safe. It's a safe, contained environment, and the fire department's here, and the EMTs are here, and the families are all visible. So it makes a lot of sense to have it here.
To keep everyone safe, emergency services had a special treat to hand out that promoted safety.
We're handing out candy for the kids, and one of the things we like to do is we hand out these little glow stick necklaces, and we encourage the kids to wear it on their walk back home just so they're a little more visible, just to kind of promote the safety.
The kids enjoy the glow sticks and all the other festivities that come along with Halloween.
I like how that you get to dress up.
Yeah. I like the candy.
Costumes, candy, and safety are items the Danville members don't want to miss out on during the Halloween season. Emma Quinn, News 7, Danville.